We've been going through several stages. We talked about self-awareness. Who am I? Asking that central question in one's life. Looking at your strengths and your weaknesses. Getting some evaluation, determining what it is you want out of life. Then we went to the next level of self what? Self-approval. Approving yourself to do the things that you like to do. And going after the dreams that you like to go after. And we know when we don't approve of our dreams because of the fact that they stay up in our minds. We don't act on them. We procrastinate. We come up with a variety of excuses on why we are not going into action. And then the next level is what? Self-commitment, going for that dream, going for those goals, deciding to do the things that are necessary to bring about the changes that we want to bring in our lives or what we want to bring in society.
Play for the Texans.
I think week one.